Wow, another very important episode of Parkinson TV on impulse control disorders. We talked about that this is probably much more common than we previously thought, maybe up to one third of patients on a dopamine agonist. We talked about the various appearances, craving for gambling, hypersexuality, shopping, maybe even medication. We talked about the importance of early detection and how patients themselves may not always be aware of the problem and the critical role for the spouse and the environment for early detection. And we talked about the management of these problems. Prevention is key, giving the right pill to the right person at the right time. So try to avoid dopamine agonists in younger men. But we also said that nobody is safe, so everybody should be aware that this can be happening. We talked about early detection when the problem arises. I think Bob very nicely said that when your shopping becomes more loosely, when your behavior changes, that early time is critical to intervene before the problem becomes even larger. And when the problem is there, we talked about the management, which is critical to taper the medication, to do it slowly, that tapering doesn't come for free, it's not successful in everyone. And again, to reiterate Bob's words, try not to stand alone. This is something you have to cope with other people, with a trusted person, whether this be a counselor, a friend, a family member, or a Parkinson support group. You're not alone, and together, hopefully, we can manage this.